Hi everybody, my name is Jitika Duneja and I'm a life positive partner healer. So today I'm making this video to give you few home remedies to use in this lockdown challenge we are facing, everybody is facing. So first I'll start with the bay leaf, which we all have in our kitchen, which we use in our few of the dishes. But I want to tell you, it has antibacterial, antifungal properties, so you could use in everyday meal, and it is very good for digestive system, and so you should be using it for cooking every day. And if you infuse it in oil or maybe a coconut oil, it treats for the dandruff. If you have a lot of dandruff, apply that oil in your scalp and wash it after 1 hour, and it improves the insulin function in your body. So if you're having a lot of oily food these days, you could make a bay leaf tea for yourself. Put at least 2-3 bay leaf in your tea. You can have it with or without milk. It is very good for your digestive system and for your body. It increases immunity system also. So the next ingredient I'll tell you, which is in your kitchen, that is haldi, turmeric and black pepper. Now mix together haldi and black pepper together. It's an amazing medicine you can have to increase your immunity. Kids can have it. Is absolutely safe for kids, and I'm not talking about infants. And if you boil it in milk, it treats the cough and cold. And if you add a bit of ginger in that, it is an amazing painkiller. So if you mix lime in that, it is a very good anti-inflammatory. Now people, elderly people in the house who are having arthritis pain or stress pain in their shoulders, or you know, the stress the comes on shoulders. So what you can do, apply this haldi with almond oil, mix it and make it as a paste and apply it on the pain area. And you can also apply in wounds and sprains if you have. So 1 gram turmeric is absolutely safe per day. It is absolutely okay to have turmeric, this black pepper tea, or just water, or you can have it hot or cold, in any way you like it. So okay, so next I'll come to star anise. Now star anise, I have this in my hand, star anise. You know, this is also in your kitchen, but few know about the properties of this star anise. So it keeps the appetite in control, because in this lockdown we are just eating and thinking about eating what we're gonna eat next. So it keeps the appetite in control. So in every meal you can put this and enhance the taste, and it'll take care of your appetite, your digestive system. It'll take care of your gas issues. It definitely gives the gas relief if you have gas issues. And well, I would like to tell you, the star anise is a common ingredient in medicines for flu, for cold and cough. So this is so good if you put it in your tea, if you infuse in just water and have that water, you know, 3 times a day, it helps for your throat, for your cough, for your flu symptoms if you have. It definitely reduces stress. So what you can do, infuse it in oil, your massage oil, and you massage yourself with it, and it gives you relief. Now if you burn in a diffuser, it helps you, the aroma helps you for the symptoms of bronchitis or cough. It eases you. And what else? Okay, so kids are having online school and stuff, so obviously they have this concentration issue. They are not getting refreshed because they are inside. So what you can do, put these star anise under their pillow so that they sleep well. And of course the haldi wala doodh, milk, it is amazing for kids. And I told you about the bay leaf, yes. So if you burn bay leaf in children's room, burn it like 4-5 leaves in a kid's room, it'll clear up the energy, it'll clear up the stagnant energy of the kid's room and make them fresh and alive to again concentrate on their studies. So that's all for today. And thank you so much for watching my video.